Good morning and welcome to Cowboys This Morning on this Tuesday. I'm Mickey Spagnola out here at the Star as the Cowboys are kind of finishing up their bye week off time. The Cowboys are expected to get back kind of full time on Wednesday. Remember, this is a Monday night game coming up at AT&T Stadium against the Tennessee Titans. Now, one of the things that did occur on Monday, the Cowboys decided that they were going to promote assistant offensive line coach Mark Colombo into the offensive line coach, releasing Paul Alexander, who they brought in the offseason after Alexander had spent 24 years with the Cincinnati Bengals. The Cowboys' offensive line has been struggling all season long. In the last two road games, Ezekiel Elliott has only gained 88 yards on 35 carries. The Cowboys can't afford to have their running game struggling. And when it comes to pass protection, the Cowboys have already given up 23 sacks going into this last weekend's game. Only four teams had given up more sacks than the Dallas Cowboys. Also, to help Mark Colombo out with his first full-time position coach, they have brought back Hudson Hauk, who had spent 13 seasons with the Dallas Cowboys as the offensive line coach. While they were idle, maybe hoping for some help in the NFC East, they got absolutely none. So the Cowboys, during the bye weekend, fall to third place in the NFC East at 3-4. And that's Cowboys This Morning. Have a great day.